This is the second show of the day. We had third grade, which was absolutely phenomenal, no surprise. You'll be just as excited for this show. The students have worked hard. Mrs. Dame, Mrs. Wildman, who was earlier, they're just amazing to me. Their teaching and how hard they work with the students and how hard the students work with them. And for all your support. So enjoy the show.
Thank you for me. I'm saying that now.
Oh, say can you see? by grammar subjects. I am a composite being of all the people in America. I'm the union if you are united. I am one and invisible if you are undivided. I am a strength as the weakest link. I am the album of your country.
I am a symbol of shadow of the real. I am a sign pointing to past achievements. I am a promise for greater things in the future. I am what you make me. I am purity if you are pure. I am bravery if you are brave.
I am loyalty if you are loyal. I am honor if you are honorable. I am goodness if you are good. I am hope if you are hopeful. I am truth if you are true. I am a constitution.
I am the law and order. I am tolerance or intolerance as you force me to be. I am liberty as you understand liberty. I am your pillar of fire by night, for you must provide the thrill. I march at the head of the column, but you must carry me on. I stand for greater and more glorious achievement that can be found in recorded history. But you must be my inspiration.
I am the flag!
I Our Hero's Lullaby by Teresa Jennings. In the fields and cities and towns and seas, the ones who faced our foes, the ones who gave their best, their most, their all, with valor, their mild woes, so cheerful the bravest deeds, upon our courage drawn through tender hearts and memories, our Hero's Lullaby.
We honor them with all we have, their sacrifice fell deep, the light of freedom shines this day for all of us to keep. When dearest loved ones we recall, our tears are never gone. Oh, rest in peace, remembering our heroes will live on.
When we celebrate this long weekend with our friends and family, we need to remember that our freedoms are made possible because of the hard work and sacrifice by those in uniform.
Some of the men and women who have helped protect these freedoms in our lives are here with us today. They may have been a member of the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, Coast Guard, National Guard, Police, or Fire Department. You are all an important part of our community. We ask for you to please stand so we may all thank you for your commitment and sacrifice. spotted blue, whose lives have been given our freedom to save.
Today we honor our brave men and women true, who fought to protect us, to guard me and you. If freedom was having, to keep it secure, take the wide-awake heart and a hand that is sure, in a humble remembrance of what was before.
Thank you.
remember to keep our troops and your thoughts in prayer.